And in this problem, you have to look for the pattern. When I look at this problem, I see 9, 27, and 81, and 2, 43. I forget about the decimals, and I say, what do they have in common? Well, they're all multiples of 3. So to find the next one in the sequence, just multiply the last one by 3.